Well, you're acclimatized as a native. Yeah. And the Magic get right to work. 4 seconds with the bucket for Cleveland, 7-5. And really good execution in the opening minutes for these two teams. Great footwork by Black and off the glass and good. Culver comes away with the rebound for Orlando. Former number 6 overall pick. Here's Howard from 3. And good. Jett Howard doing what he does.
What the coach is going to tell him during the next break. He's going to say, son, we can get that anytime.
Howard launches. It's up and it's in for Jett Howard.
They are playing great team basketball here. You cannot give this guy any airspace right in front of his dad there.
Going to give it back to Black. He stays out there and pops for the mid-range.
You know, hopefully like attracts like to like, you know, as they say. So we feel it's a good fit, and, you know, we're excited about how it'll impact our team.
Well, you talk about the Magic way.
Important to show the young guys how to do it right, but more importantly, it's important that everyone feels that they're invested in their role. And
I'm going to call him Gabe.
You can call him Gabe if you like.
Yeah.
That is his name. Howard with another 3.
And I'm going to call him.
Call him a shooter. And he's going to develop as a passer. At least that's the hope.
Yeah. Well, I thought, and again, I watch a lot of Magic games, obviously,
yeah.
Right? He is.
Howard, breakaway.
Okay, Jett.
Oh, he hammered that
okay,
home.
Okay, Jett.
To Summer League 2024. Orlando up by 21 at the break. Much more coming up here at the half. If you're Orlando. Black and Howard accounted for 24 points and 6 assists in that first half. And on cue, it's Black and 1.
You're going to have the ability to wait out the defender there. You watch out that little pump fake. And just
knew how to play. Eric Spoelstra could not rave enough about his ability to just be slotted into any spot and play basketball.
Yeah, and I think the in fairness, and you see Anthony Black there, a nice little dude. For upside, the way this pass draft went, there's no guarantee that some of those young players, Jett Howard, continues his stellar play.
Here's De Silva, the number 18 pick. Hands it off. Jett Howard to the floater now. He's showing off the touch from outside. This time,
an incredible shooter from distance here, but showing some improvement. Beautiful floater there. Takes the contact.